Today we're going to do the round kick progression. So here it goes. We're going to start off with a standing round kick, a slide up round kick, switch your guard, spinning round kick, jab, reverse punch, or jab cross. Standing round kick, slide up round kick, spinning round kick, jab, cross. All right, pro tips. So we're gonna do a standing round kick, but what we wanna do is point our knee at our target. So my target is going straight down this line, and then I'm gonna kick with the top of my foot. All right, when I do a slide up side kick, I mean round kick, words are hard. I'm gonna make my feet into the shape of an L. Same with the pointing the knee, hitting the top of the foot. Spinning round kick, I'm gonna switch my guard, bring my knee across the line, point my knee at the target, and kick out straight, land, jab, cross. Make sure you rotate on the cross. All right,
so now you're gonna follow me and we're gonna get our 5 reps in, okay?
So here we go, left leg in front. We're gonna go standing, slide up, switch your guard, spinning, jab, cross. Standing, slide up, switch your guard, spinning, jab, cross. Standing, slide up, switch your guard, spinning, jab, cross. Standing, slide up, switch your guard, spinning, jab, cross. Last one, ready, standing, slide up, switch your guard, spinning, jab, cross.
Last two, I'm not going to tell you what to do. Just follow along.
There's left leg in the front. Here we go.